Keith Aulie getting to it. Pounded by Greening. And Greening lands the big hit in the corner. Commodore went flying over Greening. Greening gets up to find the puck. And we get the hand pass called here. Now Greening and Aulie squaring off. The linesman, one linesman trying to hold them apart. And now they got to let him go. Greening trying to work with the right hand. And Aulie gets a couple of rights in there. He is scoring heavily with right hands. He's got the reach. Ooh, connected with a big right there and another one. First, Greening's got the shield on.
They both do, and that's the thing. Your hands really take a pounding, but I'll tell you what, Keith Aulie's thrown a lot of punches.
He took a couple to start with, a couple of body punches, and fires another right before they both go down. Some bruised knuckles from faces and shields for both of these fighters.
Well, you're looking at Keith Aulie in the box. He did pick up 7 minutes, though. Two for roughing, five for fighting. Greening, five for fighting. This is what started it all. You see the big hit right there in the wall. That's what started it all. They're trying to get the puck out. And then the fight started. And I'll tell you what. We know that Colin Greening's one of the strongest guys in the league. And Keith Aulie, I'll tell you what. He's got the reach, as we point out, 6'5 or 6'6, and he can throw.
The Ottawa penalty.